Okay. Here is the joke. The best way of saving money is to forget who you borrowed it from. Ha ha.